June V or from the right front stance. Go ahead. Here, here. So you bend this twist. Arm comes down, left foot comes forward. Swing around. And this will come right down the right place and do it correctly. Okay. Left hand. Okay, so same thing, left hand. I'll just repeat it this time. Here, come back to the center. Twist. Right hand comes forward, right foot comes forward. Swing around. And this will come down the right spot. Okay. Next one. Okay. Okay, this is a whole thing. This is our hand. Okay, you either step forward or step back. So go ahead. Our hand is an overhand. Our hand. Now I want to get that. Stab him with the knife. Okay, so if you have to go up, you can't see that. Stop. Drop down. Back under the throat. Bend this across. Open the hand. This pins it. And this gets the knife. Same on the left side. Okay, so. What's it? Okay, so. Okay, ready? Sit down. So again, arc hand, stand, throat, step past your partner. Okay. Stomp to any target across the inside knee. To get that open. Pin the arm, get the knife. It was still pinning. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. Step back. Strike to the center. Right leg, right side down. Right over the left arm. Step back. Swing around.
I'll move the pins back.
Okay. Left hand attack. Okay, come down. Grip over to the right arm. Step back. Swing. Okay. All right. And the last knife defense is easy. Okay. You either step forward or step back. Okay. So grab. No, that's wrong. It's a knife hand block. Knife hand block. Grab. Okay. And. Palm heel. Keep pushing. Stomp to any target. Get the knife. Okay. All right. What else? Mostly swords.